Okay, Nina, thank you. Hey, we are here in Kingfisher Park. It has been an incredible turnout here. What a wonderful day for On the Road Tour.
We are having a good time out here, but we're also helping some people as well. Look at this bucket of paint he's got.
Yeah, this is Lynn Poinsett. I believe I said that right. A local resident. You're out here volunteering. Tell me what you're doing.
We are painting the Boy Scout cabin. You guys, I don't guess y'all have a before shot, but that cabin has seen its better days, and the last couple of days we've had a lot of volunteers come out and totally redo that cabin, and now we've got the Boy Scouts over doing a little painting to help us, but we had a tremendous turnout today of a lot of folks coming out to paint. So
what are they going to use this for, just camping out here at the park?
Yeah, the Boy Scouts use that one, and the next door is the Girl Scouts, so that's their headquarters here in Kingfisher.
That looks good. I like the way that thing, you guys have made that thing shape up really quickly.
It's really, really nice.
You know, our On the Road Tour, this Helping Hands Tour, is all about giving back and communities who are giving back and helping their neighbors. What can you say about Kingfisher and that spirit?
It's incredible of how many people that are here. Look around. I mean, everybody in this town is here helping, and how many communities can you say that about? It's incredible.
Well, that Boy Scout cabin is just over our shoulder. I don't know if you can see it back there. They're still out there. I went over and painted a little bit, tried to help out a little bit.
It is looking good. And you know what's cooperated? Not only the people, but the weather.